In this video, I'm reviewing a vintage LEGO Bionicle set. This is set number 8920. This is Barraki Ehlek. And this figure came out in 2007 with 54 pieces, and there's a size comparison with my 6x there. And if you want me to do more LEGO videos in the future, definitely subscribe to my channel. Hit the bell for notifications, like this video, share this video for daily content, and also check out my playlist for more LEGO Bionicle videos I've uploaded there. There's on my website for the gallery of the set. There's the back of that creepy looking guy there. And if he gets that nice looking back there, it looks very dangerous, and it's soft rubber there, and we get the mobile head there, mobile legs, arms, elbows, feet, and knees and legs there. Yes, those limbs could break very easy sometimes, and we get these nice claws there, but be careful with these limbs, as I just mentioned. Let me know in the comment section down below what so far any sale part of the set is, and if you had the budget to buy this from, would you pick this one up? That's the instruction, no mistakes, no missing pieces. Let me know who's so far any sale Barraki in the comments down below. And here's the canister from the back and the front, which looks very weird. And also let me know in the comment section down below who's so far any sale Bionicle hero and villain, and what's so far any sale Bionicle season. I think it's a very nice season, and it's a very important season to LEGO Bionicle. And yeah, this is set number 8920. This is Barraki Ehlek, and I totally recommend you to get this set.